It's just a different type of year. And I know that these students, right, and they're only going to make the world safer and greater and better for us. You know what I'm saying?
No, because you just said it perfectly, because there's no surprises that these kids from 2020, you can't surprise them, because they're seeing everything right now, all the adversity, you know, that's going on right now. It's, they will always be ready for anything. They're so, you know, they're being challenged right now of what we're going through right now with this pandemic. So, you know, in the future, they're going to be ready for anything. And it's nothing that you can say or try to deter them or try to, you know, waver off their confidence, because they've lived through what we're going through right now. So I can't wait, man. 2020, this class of 2020, they're going to be our world leaders, man. And they're going to make this world a better place.
Yeah, they chose it, man. Yo, King James, again, we're going to be talking to Lil Baby soon. We're going to be talking to Chance the Rapper, Sabrina. We're going to be talking to a bunch of people, but we're also going to have fun, shout out people, play music, and just lift people's spirits up. And we want to continue telling everybody, stay home, stay safe. King James, man, we can't wait to see you back on that court. You know what I'm saying? Doing what you do. And appreciate the T-shirt, too.
Oh, man. Hey, you know.
The T-shirt. You know, yeah, so you and Travis put that together?
Shout out my boy Travis Scott, man. He killed this, man.
Yeah, man. For real, man. Man, I appreciate the love, man.
Salute, my brother.
And thank you for letting me do this.
Yes, sir. All love.
Man, love. We're going to be talking to Lil Baby in a minute. That was King James. King James. Chance the Rapper coming on right now. You ready? Yep. Chance the Rapper. Let's find Chance the Rapper real quick. Chance the Rapper. Let's get it.
Just enough to make it real.
That was King James. King James is the one that's throwing this event. Shout out to Mav Carter. Just for doing this, man. He had Barack, you know what I'm saying? He had so many people come together and unify. You know what I'm saying? This is what it's about. And this is about the 2020 seniors. You know what I'm saying? This is for the kids. This is for the students. This is for the young world. We're going to be talking to Lil Baby and Chance the Rapper. Chance ready? Find out Chance ready. Let me get some music cracking. He ready? I'm ready.